Now, your local weather with the KX Storm Team.
Well, it looks like another wild weekend of weather is upon us, and it's no more evident than the alerts map, which is a rainbow of color this evening. Wind chill advisory for central and western North Dakota. This starts at midnight, goes through 6 p.m., then a small sliver of winter weather advisories, and then blizzard warnings. Both of these go into effect in the early morning hours. The winter weather advisories and blizzard warnings are for blowing snow because we've got an Arctic front that is about right there on your map, sliding through the area. It's moving quite quickly. It's precipitation starved, so you may see a couple of flurries or snow showers, but really not that much. In fact, the front is just moved through the Dickinson area, and as we look on the Dickinson Skycam, you can see that shelf of clouds associated with that cold front slowly moving off to the south. And in Dickinson right now, you have a temperature of just 10 degrees, but look at those winds already out of the west northwest at 26 miles an hour, and that's going to be the theme throughout the night. Those temperatures plunging, those winds increasing, and those winds rotating now out of the northwest. Temperatures across the region actually are where they should be this time of the year. Most places are in the lower teens or upper single digits, but these numbers will be quite warm compared to what we'll be dealing with this time tomorrow. As we put precision cast into motion, the front will slide through, and then we'll have gradual clearing as we go through the night. And you can see a lot of that cloud cover dissipating, so that by middle of the afternoon tomorrow, it should actually be a really nice day. Lots of sunshine, but lots of wind and lots of cold air through the region. The good news is, though, no clouds. Here's a look at that wind forecast. As we put this into motion, you can see some of these purple colors, and that represents wind gusts 40, 50, if not 60 miles an hour at times, and that'll be most likely across eastern portions of the state. So as I said earlier, if you have travel plans to head east towards Jamestown and Fargo, I would put those off as long as possible. The good news is winds should slowly diminish as we go through the day tomorrow, but it will still create some blowing snow issues across the entire KX region. The other thing we have to deal with are wind chills, which we'll get back into the dangerous category here. As you wake up tomorrow, you can see most places 20 to 30 degrees below zero for the wind chill, and they will stay that way throughout the day. So limit that exposure to the exposed skin tomorrow, because you certainly don't want to end up with frostbite. I do have some good news, though. We're a couple weeks away from spring, but this Friday starts meteorological spring. So it's a little sliver of good news there. Meteorological spring going from March until May before meteorological summer begins. So spring will be here soon, folks. Tonight in the Bismarck and Mandan area, we'll fall to 1 below. Lots of wind. Wind chills about 25 to 30 degrees below zero with areas of blowing snow. Meanwhile, in the Magic City, 5 below with patchy blowing snow. Winds gusting again to 40 miles an hour. We'll rebound tomorrow in Bismarck only to 0 with patchy blowing snow. Should be over with by late in the afternoon. And in the Minot, 2 below is all you'll get to tomorrow, with that blowing snow ending by the afternoon as well. Winds, though, still gusting to 35 miles an hour. Here's your extended forecast for Bismarck. Blowing snow tomorrow, and then it gets a little bit nicer before our next chance for accumulating snow moves in here on Tuesday. And then we get another break before some scattered snow showers on Thursday. And in Minot, pretty much the same thing. Blowing snow tomorrow, and then some accumulating snow, Malik, on Tuesday. And then we're back into the deep freeze. Overnight lows well below zero. I'm a broken record.
Well, you know, a lot of people can complain about the weather, but I feel like I'm in the groove of winter. I have it down pat now. It's not so bad.
And when you get in that groove, spring will be here, and it'll be a whole new groove.
Yes, and that's something to look forward to. All right, coming up next in sports, top-ranked Minot State's women's hockey look to stay red hot.